So I'm gonna do this really quick intro. I'm leaving to Las Vegas right now, so I can't really do a proper intro. I asked you guys on Snapchat if you guys wanted to see an eraser video, an emoji eraser video, and literally everybody said yes, so here it is. And before I start, I do want to give credit to makeupbyamarie. She did inspire me to make this video. I will link her video down below because it was such a good video. Hope you guys enjoy this back to school video, and I will talk to you guys later. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. Let's get on to the video. So for these erasers, we're going to use some eraser clay, and you could find these at Michael's, at Joann's. I got mine at Joann's. I believe they might have it at Target and Walmart as well. You can also find all sorts of kits online, like on Amazon, eBay. I had to get another one as well because they didn't have all the colors in this kit, but if you find a kit with the colors you need, then that's great. Okay, so for my first emoji, I'm going to use the crying laughing face because that's the one I use the most and that's my absolute favorite. So I'm taking this yellow eraser clay. I'm cutting that in half because out of this little square, I'm going to make two emojis. So I'm going to begin rolling the clay into a ball, making the head of the emoji. At this point, if you're going to use the erasers that go on the pencil, then it would be the perfect time to stick the pencil into the eraser and build around that. However, I personally want individual erasers, so I'm not going to do that. Now time to get to the features. This is probably the most difficult part, but it's actually really easy. This emoji was the hardest one I had to do, but it's really simple. I'm just going to take a tiny little piece, roll it up, and form some eyebrows. And it's that simple. I'm just going to stick my little eyebrows onto my emoji. It's best to use your phone in front of you with a picture of the emoji so you could see where everything is placed exactly. Now to get onto the eyes themselves, we're going to do the exact same thing we did with the eyebrows, except we're going to make them a little bit thicker. Okay, and also tap the features into the face gently though, because you want it to stick to the face, but you also don't want to smear it everywhere. So before getting to the tears, I'm going to do the mouth first. I'm just taking my little ball of clay and I'm just slowly tapping and smashing it a bit. And I'm using this tool that it came with the kit, and I'm just going to cut my mouth out. It's that simple. I love these tools because you use them the entire time. You think they're not useful at first, but I ended up using it the entire time for these erasers. Alright, so moving on to the teeth, I'm taking the white eraser clay. I'm going to roll it up a little bit, kind of like a little snake, and I'm going to flatten it out a bit, cut it up, and put it on to the mouth. Okay, and this is how it looks so far. It looks a little bit funny without the tears, but we're gonna get straight onto that. I'm gonna take some blue clay and I'm gonna begin to roll it up. The tears are really easy to make. I thought they would be difficult, but all you really do is you tap and you pinch, and you just continue doing that until you have your perfect tear. And that is it for my first emoji. The second emoji is the heart eye emoji. I went ahead and did the head already, and now I'm just going to go continue with the eyes. I'm taking some red clay, and I'm going to make my eyes. I'm just doing the same technique I did with the mouth earlier. I am just flattening it out a bit, and I'm going to cut out my heart. Once that's done, just scoop it up and place it onto the face. That easy. And those are my little eyes. These are so easy to make, you guys. I feel like I'm not explaining enough, but these are just so easy to make. With the mouth, I'm doing the same thing, flattening it out, shaping it up with a knife, and it's that simple. And there are my two little emojis. I'm gonna go ahead and get on to something different. Now the pizza emoji. This was highly requested on Snapchat. Okay, so for the perfect color, I'm taking a yellow color and a light brown color, and I'm just gonna shape a slice of pizza, really simple, and I'm gonna go ahead and put some crust on top, and I'm gonna use some brown clay for that, and I am just gonna roll this up into a perfect little crust. Okay, so that's that. All there's left to do is add pepperoni. So I'm taking some red clay, rolling up little balls, and just flattening them out. And she'll always get the best of me.
And it's that simple to make a cute little slice of pizza. Last but not least, the poop emoji. It was the most requested and one of my favorites. I'm taking my brown clay and I'm just going to roll that up. From there, it's really simple. You're just going to start piling up your poop. And I can't really think of another way to explain this. You really do just pile up the poop. Once your poop looks perfect, we're going to start doing the eyes. We're going to take some white little balls, flatten them out, and just pop them onto the face or the poop. And we're going to do the same thing with the pupils. Get two little black balls and just flatten them out onto the eyes. And that is it. Go ahead and do your little mouth, pop that right on, and you are done. Okay, so now we're done with our emojis. We're going to take all these babies and we're going to put them in the oven at 250 degrees for 20 minutes. And that's it. Your erasers are ready to use.
So that is it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!